Mr. Speaker, there's so many issues on our plate tonight, but let me start first right down in Arizona with immigration. What would you do?
I would pass a comprehensive national immigration bill. I would control the border. I'd make English the official language of government. I would make very clear that we are pro-legal immigration. I would have a legal guest worker program that was outsourced to American Express, Visa, or MasterCard, so you didn't have the kind of fraud you'd have with the federal bureaucracy. I'd be very tough on American employers, because you wouldn't have anybody being working illegally if you didn't have employers who were hiring them illegally. So I think there is a program. What I wouldn't do is blame the people of Arizona who are frightened, who see their federal government failing totally, and who have had casualties, literally, local rancher killed, policeman killed, a serious problem. So the answer is not Arizona, the answer is Washington, and the federal government should do its job.
All right, why won't the federal government do its job? Because it's not like this problem just arose about a week ago or 2 weeks ago. People have been talking about immigration, at least going, I mean, as far back as President Reagan. Everyone's been talking about securing the borders, doing all this stuff. But we've got zero done, or almost zero.
No, you're exactly right. When President Reagan signed the Simpson-Mazzoli immigration bill, which ended up giving amnesty to 3 million people, he wrote in his diary that he signed the bill because we had to get control of the border, we had to have a guest worker program, and we had to make sure employers did not hire people illegally. All three of those promises failed, and I think you have to put blame on both parties for refusing to take seriously the challenges we're faced with. I think this will be a very contentious issue, but I think it's got to be done in a way which brings people together and not ignored any longer. But the answer is not to attack Arizona. The answer is to solve the problem in Washington.